If Zinyak wants a fight, we're going to bring it to him. Taking down the simulation will wreak havoc on all the Zin systems and help us locate our friends. There's plenty you can do to overload, disrupt, and generally break the whole damn thing, so let's start small. I know hacking stores seems trivial, but it's a good place for us to begin. Alright, get moving. I think it'd be best to start at
Planet Zin. I'm gonna work to take a store back from Zinyak. That's where I'm going first.
Okay, good point.
Planet Zin. Who names a store after themselves? Dick.
So you should be able to hack it from right outside the door. Good luck.
Ah, Kinsey's job is easy.
Oh, God.
What the fuck is this shit?
Oops, you must have tripped the security alarm.
Come on, is this gonna happen every time?
I think I can cut off the outside security program from the rest of the stores, so no, it shouldn't happen again.
Oh, good. Shouldn't I be running, though?
No, wait, don't. I wanna see how their reaction protocols work.
Oh, sure, no problem. Let me get shot at for you.
Wine, wine, wine.
Good to be the president. See that, Kinsey?
What?
The cops just transformed into Zin.
Looks like they're stepping up security even more. Be careful.
Shit, now Zin are dropping in from the sky. That's fucking cheating.
Those are access portals. You should be able to destroy them to stop soldiers from showing up.
Good.
Hold on. Look at that gold floating robot thing. I think it's controlling the security program here.
Yeah? So?
So if you catch the golden orb and shut it down, then the Zin should no longer see you as an immediate threat.
Catch the golden orb?
Alright, come here, you little bastard.
Kinsey, it worked!
Great. At least you have a way to get the Zin off your back now, so keep that in mind. Remember, this is only the beginning. With everything we're going to throw at Zinyak, he won't know what hit him. I need a stable environment to work from inside the simulation. There's several things you can do around Brixton so I can set it up. Also, I should be able to create an upgrade to your blast with this.
Sure, why not?
First thing I need to do is insert a virus into the area to clear out as much Zin security programming as possible. You guard the area, and I'll upload the virus.
Counting these kills.
Yep, I did that.
I need some information from the area around friendly fire. Hack that and I'll see what data I can collect.
Wow, this does not feel real.
Ooh, is that camera?
Programming your rim jobs is showing some strange anomalies. Hack it and I'll see what I can find out. One of the rogue Zin programs is messing with my data collection. Kill the program for me, please. Ah! Nothing helps more than a little disruption to the Zin systems. See what sort of mayhem you can cause.
You will not be able to catch me.
I hate picking Julie up. She lives so far.
Ah, that would make Gad proud. I am awesome! Mass destruction always relaxes me. Nothing more relaxing is a dance. Destruction always relaxes. Wait, was that it? Say hello to Zinyak for me. Better this way. Say hello to Zinyak for me.
If he borrows this thing, he can...
I don't want the Zin walking around my soon-to-be new programming environment. Take out the local patrol.
This is what I do best!
Okay, this is it. One more program to insert into the system, and the area will work nicely. Just keep things safe while I upload it.
That's why I get paid the big bucks.
I think that should work. Stop by and I'll give you that upgrade I mentioned.
You will not be able to catch me.
Okay, that should give me a better gateway into keeping an eye on things inside Fake Steelport. Here's that upgrade I promised you. Thanks.
Sweet.